Good morning, one and all. I am here to address on the occasion of Independence Day. We feel extremely proud and privileged to commemorate this day because we are celebrating 75 years of independence. And our beloved Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, has announced Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, which started from 12th March 2021 and which will end on September 2023. So it has got many ideologies which we are following as Indians, and we are privileged to have him and commemorating this ideology. This day reminds us of great freedom fighters who gave their life to free our motherland from the shackles of Britishers. So we are going to celebrate this on 15th August, remembering freedom movement fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Chandrasekhar Azad, Lala Lajpat Rai, and the list is endless, because the freedom fighters, those who gave their lives just to dream about the liberal India, the list is really endless, and we are privileged. We need to pay homage to those because they selflessly did this, and we are enjoying the fruits of it. In this 75 years, India has achieved lot of things in IT sector, green revolution, and many other sectors. Still, we are struggling with poverty, uneducation, and illiteracy, corruption, which we are just trying to overcome with. And with our wisdom and our leaders, we are going to get it very soon, because we have been declared as the largest democracy all these years. So I wish everyone a very, very happy Independence Day. Let us take an assertive and aggressive role in this movement and make the Indians, our future generation, feel proud about the sacrifices. Let them know about the sacrifices that has been gone all these years and in the liberal movement. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Sare jahan se acha Hindu sita hamara, hum bulbule hain iska, Hindu sita. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
This stroke of midnight hour in the world saves India away to life and freedom. Tu hi meri manzil, meri pehchan tujhi se. Vande Mataram.
Let's celebrate the great freedom. Aaiye manaye Azadi ka Amrit Mahotsav. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Ask not what the country can do for you, but what you can do for the country. I salute to the soldiers of our country who risk their life. I salute to the citizens who make our country proud. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Tiranga hi aan hai, tiranga hi shaan hai, tiranga hi hum Hindustan ki pehchan hai. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
We are blessed to have a right to speak and to be heard. Our rights that the freedom fighters fought for. Let's take a moment to think of their sacrifice and what they had to pay for the freedom we enjoy. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.